off the runway. The yellow tail dragger, great job. Make the left turn when able. The grass is good. Traffic on short final. Just put it down. Put it down. Traffic at the purple dot. Pick up the speed to the yellow dot. Pick up the speed to the yellow dot. Then a left-hand turn whenever you can. The grass has been rolled smooth. Welcome to the show, guys.
Going half mile left base, follow the flight on final. Clear to land, 3-6 left on the yellow dot. Mooney gear. Mooney short final. Check your gear down. Check your gear down now.
Mooney's, check your gear, check your gear. Mooney's, check your gear.
Mooney, check your gear. Mooney, check your gear. Mooney, check your gear. Flight of two, start setting it down now. Kennard, left turn to the next hard surface. I know you won't take the grass. I got a flight of two coming behind you. Mooney, put it down.
For me, Oshkosh. It rained a lot last night with thunderstorms. In fact, you can kind of see the skies are not too great and it's sprinkling at this time, but it made for a cool night. So I'm out on the road at 7:30 in the morning, getting running to the bus here, and I'll start my day. Got Erica and Christopher Estelle here. They're getting to experience Oshkosh. I know it was a eye-opening experience coming into this place. Even though it wasn't busy, they couldn't believe what they saw on the ground, which was just thousands and thousands of airplanes and all the radio calls and all the things that were going on. So they're gonna have a great time, and hope we can do stuff like this more often with more of our kids out of the EA34 Arlington group there.
Why you had to hide away for so long? Where did we go wrong?
Erica Garner and Cadence of EA34, and they're up at Oshkosh of 2021, and I want to ask a few questions. Cadence first. What did you like most about Oshkosh 2021 this year?
Well, I loved meeting everyone, and then especially Patty Wagstaff, because I was recruited to go train at her flight school for upset recovery, and
okay.
So that's something definitely I want to do in the future.
Okay. How about you, Erica?
I had the opportunity to fly in, so I feel like the most memorable thing on the trip is land on the pink dot.
Land on the pink dot. Yeah, that was good. And it's really complicated, I guess.
Yeah.
But it's really not. You just got to they got a lot of forgiveness. And what did you think about this, Garner?
I thought it was awesome. My favorite thing was seeing all the different types of airplanes that everybody has. And that was really cool.
And this is everybody's first time, right?
Yeah.
And nobody's older than 23, right? 24? Okay, well, I'm like, I was 53 or 54, so this is odd. You're gonna come back, right?
Yeah, for sure.
Okay, so did you go to the seminars?
Yeah.
What was your favorite seminars? Did you learn things in seminars?
I love the NASA panel.
You gotta talk loud.
The NASA panel.
The NASA panel.
Yeah,
oh,
that was so neat.
By the way, you got to do something else at the AOPA. Deal.
Oh, yes. I got to speak because of my second scholarship, the AOPA High School Scholarship.
Right.
I got to speak to the donors from the AOPA, and I got to do a Q&A as an AOPA panelist.
Awesome. And did you some forums also?
Mm-hmm.
What'd you do?
I also did some of the NASA panels.
Yeah.
I did get to meet a lot of like social media influencers that are big in like aviation stuff.
Yeah.
So.
And you were doing you met 99s and women in Navy. You were doing a lot of that.
Yeah, I also.
How's that going to help you?
Well, it's making connections. So meeting new people, getting to know like their experiences and their like paths.
Right.
And. A lot of them are helping me. I got a lot of their information, so.
Okay. And did you do any of that, Garner?
Yeah. So I went to several different forums. I think the coolest part was just, like, learning about all the different, like, ways you can be a pilot in aviation, whether it be, like, doing air racing or in the military or just a GA pilot. There's so many different opportunities.
So when you leave tomorrow, you're going to go back and you're going to be thinking about what you're going to take away. I mean, are you going to come back? Is this going to be fun?
Yeah,
I mean,
sure.
I can't wait to come back right now. I'm already sad it's over.
Yeah.
Are you thinking about that?
Mm-hmm.
You know?
Yeah.
I'm already planning for next year.
Keep that excitement and you know, be sure you take that stuff away with you and all these memories and all the connections. be all the help. There's a lot of help for aviation, and hopefully you're a better instructor. You'll be a better student. You'll be a better student. And, you know, hopefully I'm gaining some things here to help you guys out too. And maybe Garner and I can work together to make this all better for you too. Okay, well, that is our, I got to back up. That's our group right there. We're going to watch the fireworks at Oshkosh tonight. And they've already, I mean, I kind of snuck in with them a little bit so I could get a good seat. But they've already got this thing checked out. So we're going to have a great seat, and we'll be glad to post this, and everybody can enjoy this video.